Stood up to put him to the test, saying, "What shall I do, Lord, to inherit eternal life?" Jesus answered, "What is written in the law? How do you read?" And he answering him said, "Thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart and soul, and thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy strength and mind, and thou shalt love thy neighbor as thou love thyself. Thou hast answered rightly, this do, and thou shalt live." Trying to justify himself, teacher of the law again spoke unto Jesus, and he said, "Lord, tell me who my neighbor is." Jesus answered, knowing what was on his mind, Jesus answered, and took the ground from under him. While going down to Jericho, a man was met by thieves who robbed him, beat him, left him there half dead. For all they cared, a priest and Levite passed him by, fearing they'd become defiled. Then a compassion-filled Samaritan knelt gently by his side. He bound his wounds and gave him wine, then took him to a nearby inn. He paid the innkeeper and said, "While I'm gone, take care of this man." Who was his neighbor? He who showed mercy on the man. Jesus answered, "Now go and do thou likewise." Thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart and soul, and thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy strength and mind, and thou shalt love thy neighbor as thou love thyself. Thou hast answered rightly, this do, and thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart and soul, and thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy strength and mind, and thou shalt love thy neighbor as thou love thyself. Thou hast answered rightly, this do, and thou shalt live.